Yello guys, and welcome back to the Season Gamers Vanilla 1.10 server. I'm M.G.Rose, and last episode we got this base done. We got the baselines of our little starter house done. So this episode we're going to go and move on up to the second floor. I've added the staircase in between episodes and put in some little plant life in corners, just to add a bit of extra light. And I've taken out the chicken farm from down here, it's no longer needed. And why is that so dark there? Let's get some light shed down here just in case. Get a bit of light down here. There. Don't want anything spawning and eating us down in our own home, or even worse, creeper blowing up. But yeah, I've taken our chicken farm out because there's one over there. We've got the wheat farm there. There's a melon farm going up. I think they're doing a pumpkin farm as well. There's absolutely ton loads of stuff going up on the server. Absolutely ton loads. And I don't know how much is spoilers, if any, so I'm sorry guys. I do apologise if it is. It's just insane. There's stuff popping up everywhere. It's ace. It's absolutely fantastic. Right, so we're going to get moving on here. I've kind of marked it out. We're coming in three in from the side. And then a five. And then a three. And then a five. And three again. Put these like this for now, just as a little guide to it. Oops. Wish things would work when I tell them to. Sorry, yeah, I beat my buttons up then. Sounds like I beat my buttons up every time we've been recording though. Now, I did originally plan on using spruce for this, but after much thought, I decided no, I don't want spruce. I want dark oak. And then just one more there. Actually, do I want to do one more, or do I want to wrap it through? No, I'll just do one more. Just do one more. See, I'm not fully planned this out, you know. It's like last episode, I had my base there that I wanted, and then I just played around with it a bit. But it's still the same, I still haven't come across anything set in stone yet. And then this one wants to does it want to trim it like that? Yes it does, yes it does. It wants to trim it like that. And then this one wants to trim in, because then I think that'll look just right. Do I want it to trim in one up? Yeah. Yeah. I think that'll work, guys. I think we can always jump down and have a look in a second. Oh, my phone again. It is Monday morning, so my phone's going to go mental, as usual. The joys or the curse of parenthood, whichever way you'd rather see it, guys. Monday mornings, it's definitely a curse. Definitely a curse. Anyway, before I start ranting about being a parent and all the horrible school morning for the beginning of the week, how are we all? Oops. Oops, 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 oops. And I lost him. Never mind. I hope you're all super fine and fantastic. I'm not too bad. Not too bad at all, really. Enjoying the peace now the kids are all back at school. But like I say, it's Monday morning, so I can pretty much guarantee I'll have about a million and one messages come through from school. Oops, 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 oops. And yeah, not enough caffeine in the system at the minute, guys. Really not. And then up and up. And then we'll just jump on down here and get rid of these. And then back up here. I want to put couple bits of spruce in there, just a couple, I think. Yeah, a couple of pieces in there, and we'll put a couple of pieces in here now as well while we're at it. I'll come to that when we come to it. I had an idea, but I will keep it to myself just for now. I only really need that one to be on there, because we probably going to use a different block in the wall area. I'm going to try and make use of the gap underneath here. I will try. Oops. Silly me. Silly me. Misplace my head if I could these days, to be honest with you though, guys. Right. And then we'll bring this over so we can get to what we need to get to. It wants to be there, doesn't it? Yeah. And then this wants to come all the way around. Like so. And we'll put these on for now. And then I can fill this little gap in here. And then we're going to rinse and repeat over on the other side. Yep. Right. So I will be back once this other side is done and dusted, guys. I'm not sure if I'll speed it up though. We'll see. We'll see. But for now, I'll see you in a second to dup it. Bit anyway, that part done, that section all completed. Excuse me, thank you. Let's get up. There is going to be extra flooring in this place as well, because the windows I want to be in line with the floor. What the hell? No, let's not argue with me. Let's please. No, fine, don't go right. Sod ya, horrible bloody stairs. I hate placing stairs. Tell you what, we'll do. No, we won't. Oh, you bugger. Let's take that out a minute. Take that out a minute. And put it back. I can put it back. I just want to get up there and then do it like this. I hate placing stairs. Paint it backside. Absolute pain in the rear end. But there, once they're done, aren't they? Once they're done and they're out of the way, and then we forget about them. And it makes everything look super cool. Oops, my press button too far. And then we want them across there, like so. Oops, can't jump on fences. Silly me. Should know that already. And that, obviously, this is going to go up a bit more. It's just putting in the baseline of it all now. Oh, sodger. Oh, I keep forgetting about that bloody jump assist. I'm trying to stick it out, see if we get used to it, but it is driving me up the bloody wall, guys. So let me know in your comments if you want me to keep it on or get rid of it, because I would be happy to get rid of it, because it's a nightmare. Can we do that from here? Yes. See, still got me Monday morning sleepy head on. Tickles and lollipops. There. Get rid of them at the minute. I can get rid of them for now. I didn't want to bring out them, I wanted to bring out them. Oh, look, will you do as you're told, please, Mr. Mouse? Oh, guys. Started playing Stardew Valley. You know, I've been watching people play it for a while and thought, I don't know whether it's a game I'd like to play. Yeah, well, I started playing it. I thought I'd give it a try. And I have grown massively addicted to it. Massively addicted to it. Don't think I'll be doing a Let's Play. Just surely because I don't have time. I might do, though. I might replace it with Portal Knights. Just depends on how I feel. Because like I say, I've been playing with it for hours. Absolutely hours. And I've completed the first year already without even realizing how much time had flown by. So I might do it, I might, but we'll see. We'll see. If you guys want it, then obviously I'll do it. I'll start a new world up and we can start from scratch and work through it ourselves because it is a massively addictive game. Massively addictive. It's just so peaceful and so free flowing. It's fun. It's fun. Only thing I'm having a problem with is trying to keep up with conversation with everybody to build up the relationships with people. Because I might be a loner in life, but I don't want to be a loner in every game I play, do I? Bit daft to be like that, isn't it? Right, let's put in. Well, we're gonna fill this up anyway, with spruce, just to make my life a little bit easier. Right, that I'm gonna probably change out for stairs this line that I'm doing here just to make the transition down a little bit better. Actually, I can do that now, can't I? I can do that now. Silly me. Just give me a second and I'll fix that because we have got stairs on us. I knew there were a reason why I brought stairs with us. We'll fix this and we'll get the transition just right going down because that it just having a solid straight edge there. I don't like it. Don't like it one bit. Like this look. This will look a world times better. There. See, that looks a million times better already. Right. Get up there and up there. And we want to place that back out with the spruce wood. Why don't I just do that? Actually, do I want that to go there? How tall do I want this to go up? That's what. One, two. Because this is going to be where the new floor is at this level. There's going to be another solid block of flooring. So, three, four, five. Do it five up. Do we want to do it five up? I think we do. I think we do. I think we do. If I change my mind, we can always change it, can't we? This is Minecraft end of the day. We can swap and change as and when we change our minds. I'm actually wanting a roof on here though. How to do the roof though? No, I want it to be slab like the other one. So if I do it two there and then bring it up one more, go over by two, bring it up one more, and that should work out, shouldn't it? Over by two, and that's where we go up, and that should be in line with that. I'm guessing, guys. I haven't worked this out at all, which we'll be able to tell when the finished product is done. I'll move that torch in a minute. This one, yeah, this one's behind one. I'm not sure about that. We won't put the glass in just yet. We'll see what we come up with. Because then I'd want that to be like that and that to be solid along there because I'd want to put this across here. Wrong way. Wrong way. Wrong way. Oh no, that's not it. I've got that one. I don't want to use this one though until I get bloody mending on it, but never mind. We'll have no choice for just now because I'm not going all the way down just to sort that out. Right, yeah. Because I want that to. I may be changing my mind completely, guys. I'm looking at this and I'm not liking it, and I haven't even taken a step back to look at it yet. I'm just not liking this being a three gap here. I might make these edges three gap and make that one five. Let's just go to sleep. Let's go to sleep. Yeah, I think I am gonna actually. Yeah. Sorry, I'm cracking my knuckles. It's really naughty. It's really bad for you guys. Because this is going to be floor level here. Like that. Right, that's floor level. Let's go take a look. Because I'm not sure about doing this one such a big one. Only one block wide. You know what I mean? Mirror, window wise. Mirror. Mirror? What am I jubbering on about? I don't bloody know, guys. I really don't have a clue. I hear Enderman. Never mind. Never mind. I don't know. I don't know whether one long window will look alright there, guys. Just let me fiddle. Let me fiddle. I think I am going to stretch it out a little bit. Right, let me have a fiddle. And I'll come back to you once I've got something I like, guys. So I'll see you in a second. Toodle pip. And welcome back, guys. I think I've finally found something I'm happy with. I've got that going on. I'm quite liking it. Quite liking it. It'll look cool. And just one more layer up top. And then we'll be done with that one. But first, we want to get the other wall finished off. I'll do it with you guys because I did all that one off camera. Start fighting with it off camera. I'll be honest with you. But we need to get some more supplies first. We need some more of that. We've got plenty enough of that. We need more slabs. And we're gonna need more spruce wood of its own doing. And what else is it? It's dark oak slabs that we're gonna need as well. Might as well just do it all like that. Stairs. I think that's everything we're gonna need, guys. I think. If I remember rightly. Oh bugger, how far up did I go now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and then the 6th one goes over. That wants to go up one, but we'll do that in a second. We'll do that in a second because that's going to be the start of the next floor, guys. Just a little attic to add us extra storage. And it wants to go up there. No, not there. There and there. Right. And how did I do that? That's going from the top of the next one down. Can't be. We'll do it. Ouch. We'll do it from here instead. Instead of trying to work it out from over there. An extra two more on top of each of these. Trying to work it out when I've not long since done it. You know. Yeah, it's the bottom log. It is. I need to get back up there as well. Keep dropping down and forgetting I actually need to be up there. And all that wants to be line going up there. And then we'll just follow the roof round and the roof will tell us what the walls are doing. Really, guys, that's how I did it with last side. The roof tell me how my walls need to be. Makes life so much simpler. Oops. Silly me. Silly me. Yeah, so that goes over like that. Oops. You need to come off, darling. You're in the wrong place and that's the wrong tool. You won't get nowhere using a pickaxe on wood. Well, you will. It'll just take 10 bloody years. And we ain't got 10 years to wait, have we, guys? Oops, forgot to do the underneath one for that. Now that would have been a pain in backside to have to go back and fix. And then that needs to be one more up. I thought there was something wrong with it. There. Right, so. Because then once these roofs are all in, we know what we're doing then for where we're putting everything else. Because we've got a guideline. Got a guideline of what needs to be covered. While I'm here, I'll do what I did on the other side. I'll get the next floor started. Oh, bugger. Let's just do it like this, shall we? Did it like this last time, it was so much easier. Yeah. Put me in easy things. We don't normally get along, do we? Never do anything easily. And we'll just stick them in there so they're there for now. Just so I know what I'm doing. Right, and then this one wants to go lower, doesn't it? I need to get the slabs back out. Not the stairs. Stairs. I'm pretty sure that was a fence. Never mind. Ah, no. And I thought I was going to die. I survived it, thankfully. Right, let's just try to get back up here. Do it this way. Can we reach from up there? Yes, we can. Well, from down here, up there, should I say. That's cracking. And that should be going around there, yep. And then the trim wants to go across like that, doesn't it? There, look. And this will be wanting to build up as well. About there, is it? Yeah, I'm not that daft. Might be daft, but I'm not that daft. Oops, that missed one. If I miss all out now, it's only going to frustrate me later, because this is going to be a swine to get up to. Absolute swine. Like so for them lot. And we'll bring these all over one more as well, just so we know where the inner roofing's going to be. Oops. Me and misplacing today, bloody hell, I'm worse than normal. Well, I'm saying I'm worse than normal. Probably just as dippy as normal with it. Right. And then for these, we're going to sneak back in a minute and put... Right, I've done that one in the wrong place. Right, that needs to be solid block there. Right. So, in here, we want to sneak in and we want to put a stair there. We'll take this bottom one out here. I know there's no point putting a stair in here because it'll be just seen as a blooming block or a slab or whatever, but I want to put it in like that. Just because I do. I said switch the meat for the stairs, not the stone slab for the stairs. Come on, let's not argue, please. We'll do the same over here. Then we need to fill this floor in so that we know exactly what we're doing. Right, that's why. That's like that. Oh, I was just contemplating why something didn't look right then, and it was just because I missed out a slab. It's fine. It's fine. Easily fixed. Easily fixed. Let's get out front of here. And we want to put these in too. Like so. And then we can fill the wall in around it. Like that. Like that. Fill the wall in around it. It means the floors are going to be wide enough, more than wide enough, for us to be able to do a different flooring in each of the rooms, guys. That's what this all means. This is why I'm doing it this way, because I want us to have something different to look at, no matter where we are. Right, which way do I do then? Like that. Right, where have I gone wrong? Because that's only five. This is wider. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How's that work out? What have I done wrong? What have I done wrong? I've done something wrong, guys. I have. Let's go have a look. Let's go have a look. Can I work out what I've done wrong? That's what I've done wrong. I've not put an extra block downside there. See. Still too early. Way too early. There. Try again, shall we? There we go. That works out a lot better. See. Simple counting. Just wonders, what the hell? When did you slide over to a bloody slab? Sure, I went onto blue glass. There and there. Did I put the purple ones in there? No, I didn't. And the purple ones in. And then we want to fill all this out so that we've got the floor how it's supposed to be, and then we can start adding lighting in. The amount of different things we can do for detailing with having extra width on the flooring, it's just brilliant. Come here. Put some lighting down in a second as well, guys. I think what I may do, guys, is I may get the upstairs layered out off cam. Get the last layer done. But we'll see. I need to do something about the stairs to lift that up. Right, we need to actually fill these walls in here. These are just going to be filled in at the minute, but I'm debating on whether or not I want to do something else with them. Oh, sorry guys, I've just got to move this bloody headset because it's kind of hurting my head. We'll see what we want to do with these once we've got a little bit more done. Why is that? Oh no, that's why it seems higher, because I've not put the flooring in for here. Silly me. I know it's starting to get dark, really dark. I know it might look, them horrible skelly bobs with the bloody slowness arrows will come after us. Horrible things. But I know definitely in between episodes I'm going to fix this little centre bit up, get it all how it's supposed to be. Thinking though, this outside bit, this wall, it's going to be too long, too bland, there's not going to be enough to it. So we're going to have to do something about that before we call it an episode, guys. I don't know how long the episode's gone on, so I'm sorry if we go over or under. Either way, I do apologise. But we are going to need to do something with that outside bit. But to do something with that outside bit, we're going to have to finish the roof off. Oh, there's them horrible skelly bobs down there. Horrible things. Absolutely evil. Do that. Look, burn. Horrible thing. Evil. Evil's an understatement for them. They're nearly as bad as them things there. Nearly. Not quite, though. Not quite. Creepers will always be my worst enemy. Always, always, always will be. I hate them with a vengeance. Only because they blow me up. It's very rare I manage to kill one without being blown to bits. Right, once this roof side's on, we're going to have a quick sneak peek, see what we can do with this wall to make it look a little bit more impressive. Give it a little bit more detail. Well, we kind of need to fill this in, don't we? Underneath. Sorry guys, if I go right quiet, I do apologise. I don't mean to go quiet on you. At all. Yeah, those ones have up. I know no one's going to actually pay any attention to this bit, but I will. So to me it matters. It matters to me. And I'm thinking, I know it could be dangerous, this me thinking, you know, guys. Be very dangerous, but I'm thinking maybe, no, because that's a half slab there. But what's that going to look like if we run that across there? I actually think that works. I do. You guys have to let me know, see what you think, see if you agree. Can I not get through? Oh, I can. I just don't want to drop right the way down to hard surface below outside the house and die and lose all my stuffs. Don't want to be losing my stuffsies. You have to let me know what you think of this staircase as well, because I've been fiddling with it and I'm not sure whether I like it or not, but you guys will have to let me know. Because if you guys don't like it, then I can quite easily get rid of it, can't I? I'll have an excuse to then. Right, let's jump down here and do this bit now while we're here. And then we want more of these, don't we? Like so. It's alright, we can put the top layer in a minute. There. We have to go all the way around again, aren't we? No, we're not. Put that in there. And we'll sneak on around this way. Cheating, I know. Never mind. That's this side that we're doing, isn't it? There. Right, and we're back. Oops, we kind of need these out. Go all the way along. Oops. Oops. How many misplaced blocks in one episode? Hey. Be interested to see if any of you do actually keep track of how many blocks I misplaced per episode. Be funny. This episode has been quite a fair bloody few. No, it doesn't count design changes either, guys. That will be just purely cheating. Oops. Oops. This ain't going good. Mention it and then that's it. I start making 10 times more mistakes. It's not good. Ah, oh, for crying out loud. Go away. Stop. Start behaving yourself. Right. See if we can get any better luck with this side, eh? Doubt it, guys. Doubt it. Like I say, it's Monday morning. Sure, I'm loving the way it looks when I'm building, and all I can see is other people's builds in progress, and that it's absolutely brilliant. All I can see behind us is little builds from other people popping up here and there and everywhere. It's fantastic. Sodger. Play funny buggers, I don't mind. But, oh, we'll go do that other side over here. Finish the roof off completely for the second floor. Ground, first floor, second floor, whichever one you want to call it. Depends on where you're from, I suppose. What you call, whether you call it your living room floor, your ground floor, or your first floor. And your bedroom floors, I don't know whether you call them first or second, it all just depends, doesn't it? I like to swap and change what I call them just to confuse the kids. I'm such a lovely mum like that. I get enjoyment from confusing my kids, it makes them think about the world. Makes them think about the world around them. I love it. There. Yeah. Let's try find a semi-safe way down. And we'll go take a goosey gander. Chop all these out. Yeah, I'm thinking we might be able to get away with putting some chests in these. Just underneath here as a bit of extra storage. And we'll be trying that obviously in between episodes when I move these chests so I can get this floor sorted out down here. Got so much to get cleaned up within here, it's unbelievable. It's a right mess. It's a right mess, but we're focusing on the exterior, not the interior today, guys. We're focusing on the exterior, and I think we are running out of time, so we'll go take a goosey gander, we'll see what we think of it, and then call it an episode. And I hope to God they're underground and not above ground. Yes. I actually do quite like that. Let's go look at the other side where there's more detail. Oh, there's a baby zombie somewhere. I hate the bloody things. Let's go take a goosey gander from over here. We'll jump on here. Oh, I like that. No, let's not jump down there, though. Oh, I do like that. You guys have to let me know what you think, but I'm liking that. I'm liking that a lot. I think that looks absolutely brilliant. Not as good as Stalker's house, though. Stalker's house. Sorry, guys. Mispronunciation's not a good mispronunciation. Look at this. This place is lovely. Absolutely brilliant. But yeah, that's all you're seeing, because it is probably spoilers there, massively. But hey-ho. Sorry. Wait for everyone else's to be done, then I can do spoilers on theirs too. I don't mean to, guys. I am only playing now. I don't mean to. I'm just too nosy for my own good. Anyway, guys, if you have enjoyed this episode, please do go ahead and hit the like button. If you're enjoying this build and you think it's looking good, please do let me know. Any comments and hints and tips on what you'd do to change it, make it better, leave them down below. Super great. And if you are new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, become part of the family. Be happy to have you. Be a pleasure. And while you're there, go ahead and check out all the guys in the description below. I've left them all there for you guys. They're a good bunch, absolute brilliant bunch. But for now, guys, I think it's time to call it an episode. I've been M.G.Rose. You've all been absolute total and utter superstars, as per usual. Massive thank you for coming by and watching, and we shall see you next time. Bye.